Guess with a few exceptions, yeah, I'm living honest. Except I promised my mama that I would finish college. So I'm chasing profit, sorry ma, I ain't forget about it. But if money evil, I'm hoping that you can see through all the drama and watch me get these dollars. And my ambition burns so hot, it's like I'm bleeding lava. Haters be pleading me to stop, but I don't even bother. Though my approach is seeming awkward, I can see it proper. See success and I just see the fact that I don't need a father. Dimes hotter than a drop of Harry Potter shit. Pedal to the metal, high level, full throttle shit. Still searching for reasons why niggas ain't acknowledged this. I'm lost in the era where real shit does not exist. I need to sway your phase, I'm everyday cooling it. I'm getting blazed, laughing at the way they overdoing shit. I'm just an old soul, sticking to a newer script. I guess I gotta prove this shit, I'm truly too legit to quit.
Like to send a shout to the fathers that didn't raise us. To every old lady now unable to say much. To critics doing dirty with comments a nigga paid for an apartment yesterday off some songs I haven't yet made up. Black crest to pay up. Bars going hard as the ashtray where I place guts. Shouts to the essays who paid pesos to play us. Riding in the barrio, huff and puff, blowing cushion, huff clothing articles.